Well, it's been fairly impressive on the whole from Olga Konon. A couple of loose shots there just before the interval, but polished that one off to take an 11-7 lead. And at the moment, she looks the far superior of the two players.
Top shot.
And it was the timing of it as well, wasn't it?
16. Yeah, it's a good play because she was under pressure. She just lost.
Game points, and she took the first of them in a very similar manner to we saw a few of the previous points as well.
Yeah, and I think what's impressive, having lost those 4 points with amazing catching back up to 11-12 since then, the German won 9 of the next 10 points.
What's come out here isn't the spark here. Let's get the crowd going with that. Serve well, but lift the spirits.
How players react to that, the character of the individual. But players do feed off each other as though we're an individual sport. You know, you play these team competitions, one player looks a little bit edgy, and maybe that affects the mental outlook of all the other players in the team. Somebody loses a match that you felt they should have won. All has its effect, all takes its toll.
And as this match goes on now, the women's double pairs that are coming out will be thinking, you know what, it is, it's going to be us, isn't it? We'll decide whether we've got another match here this week. Jing Yi.
11-10,
interval. There were moments in that first part of this game where she was looking like she maybe could get herself a lead, but in the end it's Olga Konon who is looking strong favourite to take this vital point for Germany. Closing in on victory here, you feel, Olga Konon. You never say never, but just doesn't look the fight here from 16, Jing. She looks a beaten woman, doesn't she? Konon levels things up again in this decisive Sudirman Cup clash. And really, the destiny at that point never really looked in doubt. 21-12, 21-14, as one-sided as really you could have expected. Ti Jing Yi, second best to Olga Konon. We're down to a decisive women's doubles clash. Malaysia, the host nations, on the brink here. Are Germany gonna upset the odds?